99. It's an ST050N. Has new belts, new bearings, and a new windscreen.